abnormal. Note for any ulcers. Flax, flax growth, hooks, fishing line, flax spot or lump in the oral cavity.
Sir, normal
lang
sa. Sir, sir.
Ay, except the color kasi 6 days din na siya.
Eyes,
flax, cloudy, witty.
Open down.
Okay.
Are there abnormal growths around the eyes? Okay,
guys, we are on page 11 of 25 pages. Or, okay, we're doing
57.
57, Rod.
Okay,
now. 57 p.m. So, all the measurements are
plastron.
57.
Please look at the shape of the plastron. A healthy animal is rounded and a malnourished could be deformed. Is it deformed?
Rounded.
Good rounded, no? Good, di ba?
Yes.
Okay, it should be because this was taken care of since it was a hatchling. They tried to release this, pero bumalik daw siya. Now, in the place in Lanang, that's in Davao City, interestingly, in the 90s pala, meron pang nagakamang kay nag-recover pa ang afyo sa ilang gate. Nado sa ilang gate nag-ato. So, boys, identify the ano, the ridge where we are going to
cut.
Scalpel.
Okay, careful ha, dalawa. Jess and ano, and press.